Oh! That was a true nightmare! Luckily, I awake to find myself safe in my snug, warm... Hot rod! Who stole the floor? Woohoo! I'm falling! Oh well, might as well make the best of it. It's sure getting hairy, but not in a good hairy way. I wish Jack was here to join the fun. Despite my fight, I am as cool as a sea cucumber.
The anatomy of a worm contains several distinct chambers, including the digestive tube, the pharynx, and those wiggly little bits on the end there.
Inside this worm. Hey, look! It's old man Jenkins! Old man Jenkins, what are you doing here?
Howdy, SpongeBob! I was eating just like you! I've been here a few weeks now.
A few weeks? But don't you want to get out? Aren't you worried about being digested?
No, sirree! There ain't no digesting going on. We're respectable folks. Just ask all the people who live down here. They're nice people! If you don't mind the smell.
I can't live in here. It's moist and slimy. I absorb moist sliminess. I've got to get out of here.
Oh, then you'll need this. I've been building this here flying machine all by my lonesome. Only need to get a few more bits and then she's ready to go. If you help me, I'll give you a lift out of here.
What other bits do you need?
Details, details. Smart little whippersnapper like you will have no trouble working it out for yourself. Go talk to the chief of the castaways. I'm sure he'll have something for you. Don't you have anything useful for me yet? Go find the chief.
Distress? It is! And he looks kind of important.
Excuse me?
Maybe if I perform a daring rescue, which is my specialty after all, he'll help me find some plane building stuff.
Excuse me?
Thank you, young fellow. Those monsters have overrun our entire village.
Your village is inside a worm?
Yes. Where do you live?
In a pineapple. Look, I got eaten by accident, and I'm trying to find stuff to fix a plane with.
I'll help you, but first you need to help me. My subjects have been kidnapped, including my pretty, pretty wife. She's a pretty, pretty ironing board.
Your wife's an ironing board? And if I rescue it, her, you'll help me find plane building stuff?
I guess so. But first you'll have to get us back inside the village. I lost my key. So you'll need to crank the drawbridge somehow.
I'm kind of trapped over here.
There you go.
Thanks, Spongy dude.
I love that bug.
Nice work, yellow guy.
Someone get me off this roof!
Oh, Your chief sent me to save you, and you are safe.
I expected my hero to be taller.
I smell the smell of treasure. Shiny, shiny, shiny. Oh, come to SpongeBob!
Out here.
Well, well, what have we here? I'm a bona fide hero!
We villagers always return a favor.
Nice work, yellow guy.
sponge.
Guarded, of course. Better to take longer. I wonder what that does. Turny.
I can help you out.
Here you go, big guy. I brought back your wife. Be careful what you wish for. Now, can you help me with my aeroplane or not?
Take my wife, please. No, seriously, you can take her.
Don't you want her to stay here?
No, it turns out she's not as pretty as I thought. But she's always been a fine companion and would make a fine addition to a building project. Failing that, there's the old junk pile. You're sure to find something in that lucky dip. Okay, SpongeBob, you can rummage around in the junk pile for plane parts. Just make sure you put the right colored junk in the right colored buckets.
It's like tidying up! Any fun!
That's good, SpongeBob! Keep going!
Junk in the buckets? Piece of cake!
Keep going!
Junk in the buckets, piece of cake!
That's good! SpongeBob, keep going!
Junk in the bucket, piece of cake!
Natural, SpongeBob! Keep up the good work, boy! SpongeBob!
I'm king of junk! That doesn't sound right.